If you bench like this with an effective arch and a wide hand placement, you likely have a very short range of motion. To strengthen this even more, I recommend adding in these variations. Using a closer grip is one of the many ways to extend range of motion. You can also place your feet out in front to perform a Larsen press, and strengthen at full range using long pause variations. These will help during your strength phase.